Oh my goodness, Leonard. If you really look that hideous, I don't think I can hang out with you.
Guys, what's the deal? Is this a party? Pick up a phone. I don't care if Johnny said it's a cool app. Johnny's still new here. Now, Porridgehead, did you call a hearse for the Gremlinbergs? No, you're checking your Facebook page. Again.
Drac, I told the guys social media is the best way to promote the hotel, right, Clifton? So, Drac, I wanted to go through some thoughts I had as your new human relations coordinating co-assistant.
Sure, it's a real job. Not a cheap excuse to keep Mavis happy so you'll never leave here.
Right. So I was thinking, since we have so many humans now, maybe update some of the acts, like maybe the magician.
What's wrong with Harry Three-Eye?
Well, he might be a little old school for the humans.
Tell me, sir, what was your card?
The Three of Spades.
Is this your card, my friend?
Whoa.
No, Harry's great. Can't blame Harry for the crowd not being hip.
Okay, what about Wayne?
Wayne? Are you nuts? He's my boy.
Okay, maybe something other than tennis?
Okay, so what you want to do is lift the racket right on impact so you get that nice topspin. Try and hit one.
What is that? What's the noise? It's on me!
It's just the cell phone I got you. Clifton's sending you a text so you can practice how to write back.
It's not doing it!
I got it. Dear Drac, now you can text Clifton.
All right, fine. How do you do this?
Maybe it's your fingernails. It's easy. Look, I'll text Mavis. Psyched for date night. See? And now look, she texted right back. Gotta cancel, can't leave Dennis. Okay. Are we ever allowed to be alone again? I need to feel loved too. And sent.
Okay, all that taught me is that you're pathetic.
Yeah, got it. Maybe you should just get Bluetooth.
Okay. Bluetooth, come over here. So now what?